He wore starched white shirts buttoned at the neck, and he'd sit in the shade and watch the chickens peck. His teeth were gone, but what the heck? I thought he walked on water. Said he was a cowboy when he was young. He could handle a rope, and he was good with a gun. And my mama's daddy was his oldest son. And I thought that he walked on water. The story is told, only heaven knows. But his hat seemed to me like an old halo. And though his wings, they were never seen, said, son, here's a pony, keep her at a trot. And I'd ride in circles while he laughed a lot. Then I'd plop down beside him. Well, he was 90 years old in '63.